Making of a simple circuit that consists of a 6-volt DC, 6-volt lamp, connecting wires, and a switch. We can investigate that substances like rubber, wood, stone do not conduct electricity. They are called non-conductors or insulators. While substances like pieces of aluminium, silver, wood in solid state which conduct electricity are called conductors. But substances, in solution, or molten state, which allow the passage of electricity are called electrons.